And the underarm ace. Well, Dusan Lajovic not appreciating it, but it's in the rules. He's not doing anything wrong. We saw him do it against Rafa in Acapulco. That went down like a lead balloon as well. But Kyrgios leading 4-1.
Well, it's becoming a trademark.